Police need your help finding whoever stole a bobcat earlier this month. The machine was parked at 820 Calle Sueños in Española when it was taken, sometime between November 11th and 14th. If you know anything, call Española Police or Crime Stoppers. There is a reward of up to $1,000.